With just days to the much anticipated Uganda Matters Day celebrations on 3rd June, hundreds of pilgrims from across the country and the region have started trekking to Namgongo. Among these are over 300 pilgrims from Lira District that started walking over the weekend.
We want to urge the pilgrims to carry warm clothing with them. A few basic items, identification documents are very crucial, mobile phones, carry light bags. Some of them carry loads and loads of, as if they are shifting, which is not okay. They should carry something light so that their energy is not wasted on heavy luggage. It is also advisable that team leaders and individual pilgrims reserve some transport money on them.
In a bid to protect and guide the faithful on their walk of faith, police have tipped the pilgrims on safety and health while embarking on their journeys. Regional police commanders have also been instructed to provide security to the pilgrims while they are trekking through their areas.
That the Inspector General of Police has instructed all territorial commanders to ensure the safety and security of pilgrims while walking through their jurisdictions. They must ensure their safety while walking along the major highways where they have to be escorted from point A to B. They have to ensure that the pilgrims have habitable places for sleeping. They usually take their rest at schools, churches, and community centers, so they have to ensure that these places are actually habitable.
For the past two consecutive years, the Matters Day celebrations were held scientifically as part of the COVID-19 containment measures. Police have also enhanced their deployment in Omoro District ahead of a by-election on May 26th. The campaigns will end tomorrow and, according to police, they were peaceful with only a few cases reported.
We continue to enforce the political campaigns in Omoro County. So far, the political campaigns are progressing well without any untoward incidents. We do, however, condole with the relatives, friends, and party members of the NUP after the tragic loss of two of their party members who died in an accident following a tire burst which caused the vehicle to overturn along the Palisakumi Road while traveling to Omoro District via the eastern route.
Meanwhile, the Coordination Office Against Human Trafficking at the Ministry of Internal Affairs is worried about the increasing cases of internal human trafficking involving the children. According to a report on cases of human trafficking, which were handled by the Office of the Director of Public Prosecutions in the month of April, 37 cases of human trafficking were handled in various districts.
In cases, we are increasingly seeing almost all the cases, children. It is really trafficking of children, their sexual exploitation, aggravated trafficking, all of them, all the cases. So we find that Mbale recorded 10 cases. So people of Mbale, and then Manafa, 4 cases, Kisoro, 3, Kampala headquarters, 3 cases, Lira, 2, Entebbe, 5 cases, Mukono, 1, Gulu, 1 case, Rakai, 1, Luzira, 1, Moroto, 1.
Rachel Nachwala reporting for the news.